Calling the cops, but you never blame it on me.